At the age of five, Patrick Roberts began playing the violin, and it's fair to say his life changed. We know him as an ARIA winner who has performed around the world, and his new album sees him collaborate with Sting. Wow.
He's unbelievable. Yeah, Patrick has just returned from touring around Europe where he performed with Sting at an Italian chateau. And Patrick, it's great to have you on with us. Thank you so much for joining us today. What an amazing experience that must have been for you performing in Italy with Sting.
Thank you so much, Tristan and Sarah. Yeah, it was great. It was actually it was in France, so in a chateau in France, in the south of France. So, yeah, definitely an amazing experience and one I will not forget anytime soon.
What's he like to work with?
Yeah, I knew you could ask that, actually. That was the question I was preparing the answer. No, he's an amazing gentleman. So he's very calming and quite chilled, really. Like, when I first met him, it was just like talking, like, just very casually. He asked me... in his rehearsal room, he said, "Oh, how do you want to do this? Do you want to, rehearse it now? And, you know, what kind of version? Do you want to do your version of Fragile or my version of Fragile?" And I said, "Well, it's your concert. Like, let's do your version, and you know, I'll support you." And he was very relaxed. So, you know, we sort of rehearsed on the spot and did some creating and a bit of composition right there and then. So there's a bit of pressure, but. Yeah, it stings. So, you know, you got to sort of
your
work with him.
And, yeah, you rise awesome. To the Absolutely. Challenge. That's amazing because you've already worked with, like, superstars, Julian Lennon, Tommy Emmanuel. So how did this actually come about? How do you bump into Sting?
Yeah, well, it's so funny. I released an album with him, and that was the collaborative thing that I did. So the album was titled Fragile, and that album was amazing. It debuted at number one on the charts, and having Sting on there singing Fragile with me playing violin and Tommy Emmanuel, that was the album that we worked together, which led to performing with him in France. So I was already in Europe doing some other things, and when he invited me to perform there, it was a great honour, and I immediately said yes. And so that's how it sort of led to it. So we were going to play this version of Fragile, but we played his version, but sort of made it our own. In front of an 18,000 live audience. So it was a lot of pressure there, but so much fun in front of the big castle, the Chateau de Chambord.
Oh, well, and what a treat for him to play with judo as well. Mm. What's that whole kind of process like when you collaborate with different people? Because obviously you'd be inspired by them as much as they are with you. Do you have like a dream person maybe to work with that you'd like to pick their brain about?
A dream person? Well, a dream person for me was always, in fact, Sting. I've wanted to work with him for so long, and doing the album with him and seeing how his creative process is and how easygoing he is to work with, that made things so much more beautiful on the other end to do a live performance with him. So I've sort of accomplished what I wanted to do in that respect. I mean, but collaborating with any artist is always so much fun because you bring the two minds together and you really create something special. And in this instance, it was magical because I didn't expect it to be in front of a major sort of castle landmark like that. The Chateau de Chambord is beautiful. And then having the crowd we did and of course, hearing Sting sing songs like, you know, Every Breath You Take and Fields of Gold right in front of me as I'm standing there and then into our song together. So amazing.
Oh, incredible. Hey, tell us about your new album.
So the album itself, it features many like classical songs and romantic songs because I've been doing a lot of sort of serenading romantic sort of videos around the world. I played in a gondola in Venice and did some other things. We had some great moments over there, but it really was featuring that song. So Fragile was the thing I wanted to really feature on the album. And we donated 50% of the proceeds of Fragile to the Rainforest Fund to help, you know, the rainforest because they've been all a deforestation. And it's also Sting's charity as well. So supporting that was such a great honour. And having him on the album was something that I've always wanted to do. So, you know, we really featured it, you know, in this concert together and we keep in contact regularly, which is really quite special.
That is great. And it's great to have you here with us. Patrick Roberts' album, Fragile, that features Sting, is out now. Patrick, you've agreed to serenade our audience now, which is fantastic. You got a performance for us this morning?
Yes, I'd love to play actually a bit of Fragile if I could.
Yeah, we would love it.
Take it away. This is awesome.